2130, day 547. Unscheduled course correction due at 2200. Pre-correction check. Rotation axis plus 3 degrees. Nitrous oxide pressure, 4100, rising to 5000. Quad jet C and D on pre-select. Rotor ignition sequence beginning in 30. Thruster line reactors on standby.
What's up, Vincent?
The largest black hole I have ever encountered, Mr. Pizer. A rip in the very fabric of space and time. But I picked up something else of interest.
Let's see it.
It hasn't moved since I first picked it up. It seems to be some kind of ship.
Octurius 10, United Kingdom. Liberty 7, United States. Russian Experimental Space Station Series 5.
France, Sahara Module 5-3. Pluto 4, Japan.
United States, Space Probe 1.
That's it.
USS Cygnus. Dr. Cade, wasn't that the ship your father was on?
Nice work, Vince.
Don't worry, Mr. Pizer. They also serve who only stand and wait.
Vincent, were you programmed to bug me?
No, sir, to educate you.
All right, Vincent?
Nothing a hammer and a little metal polish can't fix, thank you. To quote Cicero, rashness is the characteristic of youth, prudence that of mellowed age, and discretion the better part of valor. A wolf remains a wolf, even if it has not eaten your sheep.
Correct, Vincent.
A pint cannot hold a quart, Mr. Pizer. If it holds the pint, it's doing the best it can. Vincent, vital information necessary centralized. Labor force, the 396th. There are three basic types, Mr. Pizer. The wills, the won'ts, and the can'ts. The wills accomplish everything, the won'ts oppose everything, and the can'ts won't try anything. I don't mean to sound superior, but I hate the company of robot. Star, Vincent's my name, sharpshooting's my game. Try me. Nice. Tricky. Yeah, try this. If one dances, one must pay the piper.
Oh.